time to do another one. But we'll try it. Man, I still cannot. I don't know. I'm losing time in that section. I know it. Still terrible, man. It's annoying because I feel like I'm not like that far off, but I still sometimes I'm just losing. Like, I don't know, the mistakes in Skyland just sometimes just add up so fast. There's gotta be a better way to be doing this section. I don't know, I don't care for any of the strats that I've been using in this section. It's gotta be better. Stay away from the ice cream. Oof, I got robbed. So if I get hit by the ice cream, I can just jump in the cart, but if I don't hit the ice cream, then the basket's a little bit too low, I think, so I don't know if I can do that. So I guess I have to do that vault there. Ooh, dodge him. Dodge the brass. I might be able to gold this with a perfect burger. Dude, he was about to fire again at me. What a jerk. He was coming in hot with that second attack. Yeah, that would have been a gold. But no. Alright, we can improve on this Ice Land too. We can improve on this Ice Land. I'll gamble here. Ooh. I don't think that power up really saves like that much time, but. Still feels nice, you know. Right, give me another one. Kill them all, I guess. I forgot the last time I got scammed by that ice. Well, probably not saving time on this ice hit anymore. Yeah, I think I gotta workshop that little section with the little. I shoot all the snowballs at you. There's got to be a more efficient way of doing that. That first coin and it just went all downhill from there. I was gonna go for it, but I landed on the little top part of the seat. And then I didn't feel so confident. Eh, maybe I actually can save time. I screwed that up in my last run, so. If this fight goes good, I think I might be able to save time. It'll be close. Yeah, I probably could save time if it goes really well. Can't get any. Break even. Still decent, I guess. Me to have the star. I was like, that better hit. I'm gonna get speed up here. How much you wanna bet? Right here. It gives me star like 4 times when I want speed up, and then when I would be probably would prefer a star, I knew it was gonna give me speed up. Classic. Classic Adam. I knew it wasn't that one, but I wasn't gonna go all the way to the left side. Faster that way. Still got a little ways to go with this level, but so far this is a very, very clean meadow. Mm-hmm. this is real nice. Despite getting no speed ups. Not counting the one on the little mini boss there. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Dude, I almost missed it twice in a row. Well, so much for good out of land, man. It's still fine, it's not terrible. I'm not gonna lose that much time, but yeah, if I didn't screw up coin 19 and coin 18, that easily could have been gold base. I gotta work on 18, I think. Coin 18 just always, like, feels not quite right for me. Okay, I'm doing that wrong, too. I gotta fix that. I might get a PB here. My Toyland and Pyramid were terrible in the last round, so. Alright, here we go. Ooh, dodge him. Unfortunate. God, have to screw up after getting two speed ups. Ooh, I thought I had the third there. This is a good Toyland. If I didn't screw up that one thing, I'd be really moving. That's okay, you gotta make it beatable for later, you know? It can't be too good. But I would still like robots, please. Alright, I'll take a cannonball. Short spin, please. It's not a short spin. Eh, it's alright. It's not too bad. Oh, it's gonna be a big chunky gold right here. Alright. I can be doing that section better. I gotta figure that out. Oh. Ooh, I can get a sub 34. I can get an actual PB. Alright, come on. Come on, Sphinx. Let's go. Let's go. I'm loving that start. I'm loving that start. An actual PB. I gotta figure out where I'm losing so much time. That's crazy. Cause like that pyramid was pretty solid. That Toyland was really good. Even though I had the mistake, I had all those speed ups. There's a little time loss in Edo. I guess Iceland was okay. That's crazy. That's like, I feel like a whole minute is a lot of time to shave off, man. Yeah, I gotta do a little bit of research on where I'm losing all this time. It's been so long since I've done this category. I gotta mess around and figure out where the problem areas are. But hey, it's improvement. It's like 40 seconds better than my previous PB, so. Like, I know you can save a lot of time Skyland if you get the times 3, but man, I don't want to grind for that. That's annoying. Complete opposite of the last run, where instead of an absolute meltdown in Toyland and Pyramid, I did really well in both of them. But I will take it, I guess. Sweet.